Last year, we asked Gauteng residents to lend us their vote. We promised a new beginning for South Africa's economic heartland. Change with better services, an end to corruption and more jobs. Thanks to the hard work of every single activist, voters turned out in their hundreds of thousands. Support for the DA in Gauteng increased even more. We grew in Merafong City, Emfuleni, Ekuruleni, Mogale City, and Midval. And for the very first time, we formed governments in Jozi and Tshwane. By voting for the DA, the residents of Gauteng's major cities demanded change, an end to the corrupt systems that the ANC spent years building. DA governments that would truly serve the people. In Midval, an increase in support proves that DA governments deliver on their promises. The mayor wants young people in the community to be empowered to create employment for themselves. That's why he introduced the Kgatelopele Youth Development Program, which trained over 200 young entrepreneurs and helped them secure job-creating business with the municipality. Over the next few years, Midval Municipality will create over 23,000 housing opportunities. And over 400 million rand will be spent on upgrading the water and electricity systems in formal and in informal settlements. In Jozi, total change is on the way. To date, the mayor's new anti-corruption unit has uncovered close to 16 billion rands worth of corrupt activities. And, as promised, 1,500 new JMPD trainee officers have been recruited to help improve policing in the city. All residents deserve to live with dignity. That is why work is underway to upgrade 51 informal settlements over the next 3 years. And 6 clinics across Joburg have extended their operating hours to include public holidays and weekends. Mayor Mashaba is working hard to clean up the inner city, to make it a safe place to live, work, and play. Right from the start, Mayor Msimanga has had zero tolerance for corrupt politicians. After banning luxury cars and blue light brigades for public reps, the mayor put the mayoral mansion up for sale. This is because in DA-led Tshwane, money meant for the people is spent on the people. In the war on drugs, the city has brought back a dedicated drug-busting police unit and launched the Hope Line so those struggling with addiction can reach out for help. Over 6,000 residents are receiving their title deeds, which give them ownership of a home that can be passed on to their children. And to help Tshwane residents find work, the city is creating 23,000 new EPWP work opportunities and piloting a project that offers free bus rides for youth job seekers. Change like this in Midval, Joburg, and Tshwane is a sign of things to come. The DA is the only party that can stop ANC corruption and bring about a new beginning. The work being done by every activist in Gauteng paves the way for a DA-led province and a DA-led South Africa, united behind our vision of one nation with one future. We are working harder than ever before to make our dream of a new beginning a reality.